Hey everybody, what's up? Long time no see. This is Robin. I'm doing a first video back from the holiday. In this one, there's a Magic video. 2014, I got playing the background. I am playing the brand new Up to Mischief deck, which is basically a fairy deck. And I'm playing against another guy who's using the opposite deck, which is a green and white deck. I have not played that deck yet. I don't know what it's like. But anyways, this video is not about Magic. More importantly, I wanted to make this video to just let you guys know that yes, we are still alive, and yes, we are still making videos. So, what to discuss first? Well, we have a lot of new things going here at Secret Peter's. For one, we are doing a lot more videos. We got a few different types of videos me and Adam talked with that we want to do. For one thing we want to do is we're going to be doing walkthroughs. I know we were doing walkthroughs before. We were doing, I think it was a Borderlands 2 one. I was doing a Charlie Murder one. Don't worry. I got the videos to that. It's all done. I just got edited and it'll get up. So if you're watching those, don't worry. We'll get that done. But for the new year, we got a lot of things like that planned. You know, doing walkthroughs, playthroughs, that kind of thing. Another thing I wanted to really do, but we never got around to before, was doing reviews. Doing reviews for games. I like to do reviews for games. Like, I see other people doing reviews, you know, just a couple quick minute reviews on new games and of course old games, and I really want to do those, so I'll probably do more of those because I do like doing that and I think that'd be cool to do. Or buy a new edition. I want to start playing a lot more newer games, you know, doing previews and stuff like that. And of course, I know we haven't been doing this lately, but we will get back into live streaming. It's just like, I'm back from the holidays. I got back a couple days ago. Adam still isn't even back. I think he's getting back today. So, once we get everything ready, we can get back to live streaming and that. Other than those things, we do have a big announcement. For those of you who don't already know, we have made a Secret Peter's website. So, we have our own website where you can find our videos. I'm put up a messaging board. It's not out there yet and complete, but it's in the works. There'll be a forum and a messaging board for everybody, so you can comment, you can talk about things, you know, whatever the heck you guys want to talk about. The website is basically a blog, which is gonna, we'll both be updating, putting up new posts, you know, our latest videos, and it'll be unique content there as well. And we'll also be doing our streaming there. So I'm going to tell you guys the URL for the website. It is www.secretpeters.com, and I will put a text you can click on the screen there for those of you who don't feel like typing and just want to click to it. So check out the website. It's still being worked out and I'm still getting designed. I'm not familiar with this kind of stuff, so it's going to take some time, but we're getting there. But that's one of the big things I wanted to make this video and guys talk about. Just let you guys know that we're still around. We got some big plans, like with the website coming up. We're going to get back to publishing around 1 to 2 videos a day and doing all kinds of different things. Like, as most of you guys know, it's my first time posting a Magic video. I am a huge Magic player. I don't play card Magic that much, but I do play Duels with the Planeswalker. I was playing it for Xbox for the longest time, but for some reason, the first patch they released for Magic 2014 has made it so I cannot play the game at all. A multiplayer. I don't know what the heck they did, but Wizard really screwed up there, and I can't play it on Xbox, so I had to go out and buy the game again for PC, which sucks because now I have to unlock everything, but you know, there's nothing we can really do about that. Just gotta live with it. I have played the latest expansion a bit, which is the one I'm playing right now, the new deck. I do like the deck. It's pretty neat. I will be putting more Magic videos up because they're easy to do. I love playing Magic. And yeah, I'll put up more videos that are more geared towards specific Magic instead of hearing me just ramble about, you know, what's going on with Secret Peter's and whatnot. But anyways, let's go to the game. Since I have nothing else to really talk about, I hope everybody's New Year was good, or is pretty good. Me and Adam got to spend some good quality time together. We've got to play some old school games, and we even have a video walkthrough of a really old school game of one of our favorites that just needs to be edited and put up, and you guys can check it out. But anyways, let's go back to what's going on the screen here, since I've completely ran out of things to talk about. So, the guy I'm playing against, I don't know if he knew about this, if he knew how to use the deck, if he was just kind of screwing around like I was. I got a pretty good build. I'm experimenting with a few different builds with the a fairy deck and I don't have a good one, like one build that I'm completely happy with yet, but I have a pretty good idea of what I want. I've mixed around a few things. I've looked up a few other people's builds, and the one I'm using right now isn't what I would normally use, but because I got like the main build done. It's just a couple cards here and there, like there's the card with the brain that lets you counter the creature spell and draw cards with a creature's mana cost. I don't know if I like that card. There's a couple other ones I'm iffy about. A lot of people I've heard have said they've had a lot of issues with card draw with the new fairy deck. I, on the other hand, I don't have an issue. Like, the way you play it, it runs pretty smooth without any card draw, really. And it mostly works on, the way I have it set up, it's geared towards being evasive and kind of chipping away at your opponent. So, like, you're slowly swinging in, and then in the late stage of the game, you just take control. Like, whether it be countering spells, switching your creatures, controlling other guys' creatures, making your creatures untargetable, you know, with different abilities and stuff like that. And so far, I've been doing that, and it's worked pretty good. I've had some pretty good results with that. And like I said, I've seen a lot of people putting in the draw cards and making more of an aggro build, and that's fine. I haven't really tested that. That's how I went when I first made this deck. I did the same thing. I went towards that kind of build. But I've kind of liked the control build, where you just basically control the tempo, and it's like a control aggro, or I don't know what you want to call it. And it's pretty good. But anyways, this video is about to come to an end, so I just want to make an update for you guys. I hope you liked it. Hit the like button, check out our website, and I will talk to you guys later. Ciao.